These are the useless things we do in candy making because it's really, really, really fun. Number one, holding it up so it drips. We don't have to do this. It's just cool. We like it. Number two is bubbles. We just love bubbles. They're fun to pop and they're really pretty to look at. So useless. So useless. Number three is something only Ian does because it takes so much skill and no one else can do it, but candy writing, you don't have to do it, but wow.